much more on that coming up. But first, I do want to follow, I do want to track this story. We're, of course, following this potentially catastrophic hurricane barreling towards the U.S. Gulf Coast. Within just the last few minutes, the IDA was upgraded to...
The IDA? It's Ida, and it's Hurrakin, not Hurrakin.